ओके, वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू माय डियर स्टूडेंट इन क्लास 9th फिजिक्स. आवर चैप्टर इज फर्स्ट मोशन. इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस ऑल द कॉन्सेप्ट रिगार्डिंग स्पीड एंड हाउ टू कैलकुलेट द स्पीड, व्हाट आर द एसआई यूनिट ऑफ स्पीड. ओके, वन मोर थिंग. सपोज इफ यू वॉन्ट टू convert kilometer per hour to meter per second or meter per second to kilometer per hour, then you must remember one thing. Suppose I take one example question. Convert 54 kilometer per hour into मीटर पर सेकेंड. ओके, दिस इज क्वेश्चन. कन्वर्ट 54 किलोमीटर पर आवर इंटू मीटर पर सेकेंड. हाउ मेनी मीटर पर सेकेंड? ओके, सो यू मस्ट रिमेंबर 54 एंड व्हाट इज द मीटर इन 1 kilometer, that is 1000, and how many seconds in 1 hour is 3600 seconds. This is the meter and this is the second, 3600 seconds. So this reduced by this 20 and 2 5s are 10 and 36 is reduced as 18. Okay, now 18 ones are 18, 18 to 36, and 18 is a 54. So this will give the value 15 meter per second. Okay, and one more thing, directly you convert this value into meter per second. Let's see, 54 multiplied by 5 by 18, directly 5 by 18, because 5 by 18 comes from this. So no need to always take 1000 and 3600. Only remember 5 by 18. So cut here 18, 1 is 18 and 18, 3 is 54. Directly you will get the answer 15 meter per second. Okay. And another question. Okay. First write this. 54 kilometer per hour is converted into meter per second. This is the 5 meter per second, 15 meter per second. Okay. Mommy. Another question like this. Convert 15 meter per second into how many kilometer per hour? Okay, 15 meter per second into how many kilometer per hour? So solution is like this. 15, let's see, meter per second is small unit and kilometer per hour is large unit. So you must multiply 15, this is the value 15, and 18 by 5. 18 by 5, okay? So you will get 5 ones are 5 and 5 threes are 15, and you directly get 54 kilometer per hour. 54 kilometer per hour, okay? So if you want to convert kilometer per hour into meter per second, then you multiply any given value by 5 by 18, and if you convert meter per second into kilometer per hour, then you must multiply by 18 by 5. Okay, whatever the value is here. Why?